Bulkang Taal itinaas na sa alert level 3 ng FIVOLX. Malalakas na paglabas ng usok ang kasalukuyang nagaganap po sa main crater ng Taal Volcano. Ayon sa notice na pinalabas ng FIVOLX sa kanilang official Facebook page, this serves as notice for the raising of the alert status of Taal from alert level 2 to alert level 3. Taal Volcano main crater generated a short live dark preatomagmatic plume 1 km high with no accompanying volcanic earthquake. This means that there is magmatic intrusions at the main crater that may further drive succeeding eruptions. FIVOLX strongly recommends Taal Volcano Island and high-risk barangays of Agoncillo and Laurel, Batangas be evacuated due to the possible hazards of pyroclastic density, currents, and volcanic tsunami.